stand behind,
show
Grandpa.
Show it to John on the camera there. Oh, a house. Yeah.
Oh, that's a beautiful watercolor.
Isn't that nice?
Oh, that's cool.
My folks have
just what we need.
Yeah, you better believe that.
Stop thinking about that now.
Sue, we're still using that $7 when he got in the service.
Get, this was neat.
The big one rolls.
Oh, yeah. Dan, there's your...
Okay.
We ran into the greatest books this year.
Oh, all right.
All the ones with reproductions of the old.
Oh, yeah.
Me? I didn't know it.
Can you open
thank you. You can open
oh,
it.
Oh,
wait
careful.
A minute, baby.
You see my...
Paul, what number are you?
Where's my course?
78. You're a 78, too.
No.
Here, Paul,
oh, thank you.
Around here.
Merry Christmas.
Hey.
Hi. Ho, ho, ho.
Yeah.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas. We're behind you.
Dad, look at us.
Here's Merry Christmas.
Yeah.
Come on, John, John.
There we go.
God bless. God bless. Champagne. And especially for the man.
Go down, sir. Earn
some money.
You should.
Well, why don't you just leave that plate here and I'll just eat it all up.
Michael, you want some of these?
I have eight.
Okay. What? Hey, John, come on. Want some chicken, John?
Mikey.
You're serving, huh?
Yeah. How you doing, buddy?
Hi.
Paulie's a big guy.
Hey. Do you want a lot, Paul?
Okay. You want some bread? I got it.
Guess what?
What?
Julie didn't get one.
No.
she wants it.
Oh,
it's
cute.
That's a pretty baby in there.
That's it, the table for dinner.
Okay, baby.
She sees herself. She's
a handsome brother.
Of a dress and then
I
remember my sitting next to Julie was Charlie taking the picture.
Wait.
Trick or beer, trick or beer.
Wow. Time.
Okay, we ready?
Fire.
By Julie, so you can all blow in the same direction.
Yeah, get all the wax on there.
Well, right. You can get in the picture. I never thought I'd get to use it this much. This is great.
Yeah.
Gonna blow the candles out?
Yep. Daddy, you have pictures, right? That's Cookie. That's Grover. She says Grover. I'm sorry.
He looks like a sleepy hunter.
Oh, Julie, thank you. Oh, that's beautiful.
Is that you?
Her school picture.
Oh, let me see, Julie.
Give Grandma a kiss. You give Grandma a kiss?
Can I have a kiss? Okay.
I love you. Look at me, Julie. Look at me, Grandma.
Jeez.
Wait a minute, one more.
Can I see?
Wait.
Julie's own mailbox
for Christmas to put out for Christmas.
Well, she can put it up.
Oh, yeah. But with no kit, no
mitts. Her little house. Her little house. She can have a mailbox. It's pretty.
This is
Matt
too.
But I don't know whether they're white enough, Jan. You don't like them creamy. You like them pure white.
Thank you, Julie.
That's enough.
Don't take them out, Julie. Hi, Grandma.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm better than an old gal. How are you, Jeff?
You getting enough to eat there?
Oh, yeah. This place is full of food.
Full of food? It's full of something.
Mike, where'd you get those hot pants?
The old marble?
Yeah.
Brass. You don't just throw that in your drawer, you put that in your treasure chest, and you keep that in your jewelry, and you keep that stuff there.
Maybe you better eat a carrot, Julie.
Oh, hunting knife.
Let's see. Hold it up. You know what you need that for next year, don't you?
Don't say that loud, because your little daughter doesn't understand these things. What?
Well, it's to clean your deer.
Oh, yeah. That's the rotten part.
Thanks, Grandpa.
Right? Okay. Yeah. But made with love. Right? I had more fun doing this than going to the mall.
Okay.
Mashed potatoes.
Ah! she
make
all
it,
kinds of
she make
and stuff
it
in
it.
Well, live album.
Oh, you better
it's
open it up, though.
What is
it's
his,
just,
it's his new book.
You like
you
it?
You better open it up,
Mitch
though.
Album,
All right. Expression. That's cute.
What does it say?
It's up, you got it.
Hold up. Hold up on your chest.
Oh.
We don't fool around, John. You know what I mean?
All
what
right,
is he, what
John.
Is that? Is
we don't fool around, right?
No, he's an author. He's just...
What you got? Show me what you got there, Julie.
A piece of paper.
No, what was your gift? Cool.
Not another
umbrella. No.
Shop light, Jen. I knew this. We always wanted.
Got a new one.
Hey, a gun case.
You need it.
I needed one.
I don't know if it's gonna fit. No, John's bringing the rifle, and I'll make sure if it fits. Because it's got a little scope on it. It didn't fit my scope.
Yeah. Oh.
See,
if not, I'll.
This is great. Thanks, Grandma.
If you need one.
Yeah, I do. Can I take this torch?
Oh, yes, sir. Oh, you're amongst the guys.
Yeah,
okay.
How about that?
Okay. Don't worry. I'm the only girl in the family. I know that.
They're used.
Don't worry. She's used to being tough.
Everybody knows that.
Canadian maple syrup at the factory or whatever the
sugar here, whatever they call it. And we took a ride down this dirt road about 6 miles and came onto this farm that had this absolutely unbelievable
I see coffee cake with my little eyes.
And
cinnamon rolls?
So we bought maple syrup.
So what you're looking at
from this. Okay. Let me sit down there. I'll sit this in.
Cinnamon rolls.
I must eat one of these.
I think Julie wants one of these.
Otherwise, I'll have
to eat. Should we warm some more up? What do you think?
Julie, is this
I would enjoy one. No, that's enough.
We should eat those until we eat the other stuff that's hot.
I want a bet.
I get it. Try it. We have your